A call for a Chevy Yukon that is stuck in a closed area at Cape Disappointment. He went out with a call Jetty Road, and that whole area is closed. So I am going to drive down there. I got the parks department is on scene. I'm going to drive down there. I'm going to take a leisurely drive down to Cape Disappointment. And I thought I'd take you guys along with me for this nice leisurely drive down there. It's about 16 miles to Cape Disappointment. And I thought I'd take everybody along. So here we go.
North Jetty on a tow. When I get back to Ocean Park, I'll give you a holler, okay?
Oh, you got a little bit of fruit. You put it down the ocean.
We never.
Oh, you got a little hammer. Let me show you.
can be done. I had to have these guys come out here because I can't drive out here either. It's illegal.
Right. Well, I didn't know. I didn't really pay attention to this.
That's why the sign says, do not enter.
Yeah, we've been over it. Yeah, I listened. I got to read the damn sign.
I tell you, the one that'll screw you up is that one, Sid Snyder. It's that gate across Sid Snyder. It says, stop, do not enter. Yeah. Well, people are opening it up. When you stop something, you can't see it.
I know. And they need something better. Because people walk and do it. They'll have like buggies and stuff and strollers. It'll be 10 of breath.
That's the forest system.
I have a bad feeling about his driving abilities. He did say that he saw the close sign, but he wanted to go fishing on the jetty, so that's what he did.